It's amazing! I knew you had great potential, even back then at the Jammer. Ah, isn't she a beauty?
Uncle Arturo, will you find my teddy?
Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time.
Teddy? Teddy! Are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy! Mom! Teddy's back!
What do you have to say?
Oh, thank you, Uncle Artem! Thank you so much!
Worried here.
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Thank you, Artyom. I don't even know how to thank you. Спасибо.
Thank you, Artyom. You are the man. I knew your death.
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried. Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tihar ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.
So, are you ready for that final push? Good luck, and thanks again.
Hey, Artyom, take a look at the Aurora. She's back in action. Without Crest, the repairs would have taken me forever.
Awaiting orders.
the crane. Tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Crest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone.
Look! You climb aboard there. I'll distract them. You get on. I'd hear and wait for them to pass.
Hey, what was that? We have to check it out.
What's the point? Do you have to look for more stuff to do?
Well, I sure don't like it, but we gotta check.
All right, let's do that.
I'll avenge you if you get eaten.
Yeah, sure. Just don't shoot my ass, though, okay, you avenging angel?
Going to Nizhny this time.
No, we'll turn back about 20 clicks from there. Fuck those assholes.
Attention, on your right.
Oh, nothing. Not that I'm unhappy about that.
Spaces between the cargo. Squeeze through them.
Thank you.
this!
Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
Great job, Artyom.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great. A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer. Artyomich, Duke, we're on final approach. There, see that fire at the very top? That's the control post. What used to be anyway, now it's a shrine, believe. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready!
Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
Jackass, man.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Man. Whoever gets there first wins! Break a leg!
They rang the bell, so our guys took the boats, went there and searched the place. But your heretic just vanished. Not to mention that
those brown noses, sticking their holy father like leeches. I'd give them a piece of my mind.
You see, the Simon's back.
But King Creel vowed to eradicate all the demons. You don't just come back after that. Well, ask anyone. They got captured by heathens, but a heretic. Old Simon just got caught deep, that's all. All the stories people tell about the girl.
No, he did what?
He came back and made a huge fuss at the church and got his way too.
Now we will be praying for that heretic instead of Simon. You got that?
I've been thinking. What do those heretics want here?
For a heretic? It would please God, though. That's Simon. What next? Then he just made the sign of the cross, kissed the altar, and went back to the demons.
Yes. What about Kirill?
He's the one who's going to do the praying. Father Salantis himself wiped his slate clean.
Why is that?
What's the point of explaining it to you? You'll just stand and look around when the heretics might be ready. Yes, but nothing. I'm everywhere. Look around. Eyes are young and shout if you see it.
Sullied by its corruption, will be set through
by the